This video will show you how to invite customers to register and use your customer portal for Dynamics 365 Supply Chain Management. This is an essential step to make sure that your customers get access to the website. Before you start sending invitations, make sure that you have server-side synchronization set up. To learn how to do this, see the server-side synchronization content on docs.microsoft.com. To begin, navigate to makepowerapps.com. Go to Apps. Select Portal Management. In the side navigation bar, under the Security section, select Contacts. Here you can either select an existing contact or create a new one. These contacts are synced to your Dynamics 365 Supply Chain Management environment. Make sure that you change the contact from Portal Contact to Contact. Be sure that the company and account name fields are filled in. Save your changes. Then select the Create Invitation option on the top menu. Make sure that you fill out all the required information in the invitation. In particular, be sure to fill in the Assign to Account field. Unless you specify otherwise, the invited user will be assigned to the Authorized User web role. If you'd like to change this, go to the Related tab and select Web Roles. This will open the Web Role subgrid, where you can choose the web role that you want to associate with a contact. When you're ready, select Flow on the top and select Send Invitation. An invite will be sent to your contact's email. Now that you've learned how to invite your contacts, you're ready to share your website with your customers. For more information, see the customer portal content on docs.microsoft.com. Thanks for watching!